Hey guys, Logan here. It's been a few days since I posted a video, but I hope you're doing good out there and staying strong and healthy. Okay, so if you have been keeping up and watched my videos, as well as many other creators out there, I guarantee that you've heard of a Twitter user called Tom Henderson. Tom is an industry insider that has been suggesting leaks of the next Battlefield game, pretty much telling us what it will be. And he has done the same for Call of Duty games in the past, and he got a really good track record of being correct. But I will not go into the supposed leaks on Battlefield 6 right now, but I have been making videos and covering everything, so go check out those videos if you haven't seen them yet after this video. But well, recently, Tom's Twitter account was suspended for reasons we do not know, and he was quick to create a new account and tweeted this to us. My previous account, Tom Henderson, has been suspended, and I've had to delete several videos from my YouTube channel to avoid the same fate. I won't get into details, but I upload a video today confirming this account is me. So what he's saying here that he also removed videos from his YouTube channel to prevent it from being closed down as well. But looking at his channel, it's only Battlefield 6 leaks videos that's been removed or set to private. The so-called leaks videos for Call of Duty are still there. And here's the thing, Battlefield 6 leaked videos on his channel was removed by Tom himself. They weren't removed by YouTube. This is what happens if EA should have stepped in and talked directly to YouTube and claiming that Tom is posting copyright content. Then YouTube will remove that video. That's not what happened here. Tom himself removed it or put it to private. My guess is that EA is behind this. Perhaps they reached out to Tom personally and made him remove the videos. There are several options here to why this happened, but maybe Tom made up everything and straight up lied about it all. Just creating a huge amount of hype for the community, and that's really harmful for a game that haven't even been revealed yet. And that's why EA made him remove it all, because they don't want to have players expecting something that isn't coming at all. Another reason is maybe the thing that people think about when they first hear about this. Tom was correct about it all. Maybe he was right on point with everything and revealing things that EA don't want to get out into the public just yet. And as I said, I think this is what people think when they first hear about not confirmed leaks being removed without reason. That the leaks were true, and yeah, absolutely, they can very well be the case here, but we don't know and we won't know before the reveal and release of Battlefield 6. I've been covering a lot of supposed leaks on my channel, but I always tell you to take everything with a huge amount of salt and keep an open mind to things like this. In today's video, I'm just letting you know the latest news and you decide for yourself what to think of all of this. But yes, I'm very interested to know what you think of all of this, so make sure to leave me your thoughts in the comment section down below. As always, thank you so much for watching, subscribe for more content and hit that like if you enjoyed the video, or dislike if you didn't. I hope to see you in my next one. This is Logan, signing out.